I am Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. Here's the afternoon. We had some early morning showers and thunderstorms roll through. This afternoon, a few more developed Lincoln southwestward and then tracked down into southeast Nebraska and northern Kansas. Through the late afternoon, they're going to keep going. There's a little front pushing southward, a few severe storms down into Kansas for this evening. Then quiet. Then we're waiting for the next disturbance coming into the west coast here. That will right across the Rockies and down across the Midwest late Tuesday night and Wednesday. And the Storm Prediction Center says there's a slight risk of severe storms. Central South Dakota, central and western Nebraska. That again, primarily for overnight Tuesday night into early Wednesday morning. Looks like it stays pretty dry through the day on Tuesday again. And tonight, oh, comfortable. Clear, cool, 52 degrees for the low temperature. Doesn't feel like summer. Pretty quiet during the day Tuesday. A few clouds late in the afternoon. Winds are going to pick up from the south and southeast, but temperatures in the low 80s, that's still not bad. Wednesday and Thursday, storm chances. In fact, even late Tuesday night, there's a storm chance. Again, Wednesday and again, maybe Thursday night. So some things to watch as far as stormy weather, but for now, quiet.